Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to track the performance of affiliate links, right? Don't skip the introduction. It is very important. Tracking affiliate links performance is very important to get success in affiliate marketing. These are the benefits you get by tracking the progress of affiliate links. First, you can identify traffic sources of your highest converting visitors. Second, you can identify the top earning pages of your website and optimize accordingly. Third, you can identify new content opportunities to earn more affiliate income. Now, to track the performance of affiliate links, we are going to use the Thirsty Affiliates Pro plugin, which is a paid plugin. But it is totally worth it. Besides, you can integrate Thirsty Affiliates with Google Analytics, so that you can track the performance of affiliate links in real time. So keep watching the video till the end. I am going to show a live demo of tracking affiliate links using Thirsty Affiliates and Google Analytics. Let's get started. Step 1. Purchase the Thirsty Affiliate Pro plugin. Thirsty Affiliate is a complete affiliate marketing management plugin that has lots of features such as geo-targeting, auto-linking, link tracking, etc. So you have to first purchase it from this site. You can choose any plan according to your need. I will provide a link of this plugin in the description. After purchasing, you get a Thirsty Affiliate Pro add-on zip file. You need to upload it on your WordPress. Step 2, upload, install, and activate the Thirsty Affiliate Pro plugin. From the plugin section, click on Add New. Tap on the Choose File button, and upload the Thirsty Affiliate Pro zip file. I have already installed it on my website. So let's jump to the next step. Step 3, activate the plugin. Next, move to the Thirsty Affiliate settings, and open the License tab. Here you need to insert email and the license key. After this, click on the Activate License button. Step 4, enable Google Click Tracking Module. Navigate to the Modules tab, and make sure to enable the Google Click Tracking Module. Then, hit the Save Changes button. Step 5, configure Click Tracking settings. Now pay attention. It is mentioned in a note that this module will only work if you have installed Google Analytics on your website. Now, here you need to choose the type of method you have used when you set up the Google Analytics. The most common way to set up Google Analytics is either by Google Tag Manager or Global Site Tag. I have already set up the Google Analytics on my website with the GTag method. To set up Google Analytics with the GTag method, we need to paste the Google Analytics tracking code in the header of our website. For this, I have used the free Insert Headers and Footers plugin. And you can find the Google Analytics tracking code in the admin settings. So I am choosing the GTag option here. You can choose other options also, depending on the method you have used for installing Google Analytics. Next, leave these two options unchanged, Event Action Value and Custom Event Category Name. Next, hit a Save button to save the settings. Step 6, View Affiliate Links Clicks in Google Analytics. Now, I am going to show you the live demo. For this, I am creating an affiliate link with the Thirsty Affiliate plugin. Navigate to the New Affiliate Links section. First, add a title. It is just a label used to search the affiliate link later. Then insert the affiliate product link in the destination URL box. I am choosing this Amazon dress. Next, you can configure geolocation and auto-linking settings. But I skip it for now. We already made a separate video about these topics. You can check on our channel. Then click on the Save Link button. See, your cloaked affiliate link has been generated. Next, we are going to add this link to a sample post. To apply the affiliate link, just select the text and click on the down arrow. Select the Thirsty Affiliate link. Search the affiliate link by its label, and click on the Apply button. Next, save this post. Step 7, log into your Google Analytics and navigate to the Events section under the Real-Time menu. You can see currently there is no user active on our site. But as soon as I click on my affiliate link, the affiliate link will appear here. Now I am clicking on the affiliate link. See, the affiliate link and the number of visitors is appearing on the Google Analytics. So this is how you can track affiliate links in Google Analytics. Step 8. View your affiliate link clicks report straight in your WordPress. Navigate to Thirsty Affiliate Settings and open the Modules tab. Make sure to enable the Statistics module. Then save settings. Next, tap on the reports option. Now under the link overview section, you can track affiliate link clicks, when it has come, where they come from and much more in a given period of time. Also, you can export reports in a CSV format by tapping on the export CSV button.
So, friends, this is how you can set up the tracking mechanism for affiliate links with Google Analytics and the Thirsty Affiliate Pro plugin.
You can also learn more about the Thirsty Affiliates plugin from our YouTube channel. You can buy Thirsty Affiliates from the link mentioned in the description. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.